players making their way out. It's a great crowd in today with plenty of atmosphere around this ground. Plenty of wickets on offer and runs. Batters and bowlers are in the game. And there's some quality players in both teams. So I'm expecting an even contest. Let's see what happens.